guys, welcome to my home bar. My name is Lele, and today we're gonna make a Clover Club. Let's make one together. So, you need a tin, 25 ml of lemon juice, 15 ml of sugar, gomme, 50 ml of gin. I use Bombay, but you can use every gin you like. And we'll add 3 raspberries. Here we go. Egg white. And what you're gonna do now, we're gonna shake the drink. So you're gonna have a dry shake first. There you go. A nice round dry shake. So always start the shaking this way. Okay. You open it. We're gonna fill it with ice. Sometimes. Here we go. A round shake now for the drink. Beautiful. There we go. No shake, just to keep the bubbles. As a garnish, raspberries inside the drink, just chuck a couple of them. There you go. Guys, enjoy the drink. Thank you.